Beautifully done. Phil Thomas with a call for the Fine Harness entries. Class number two, a $2,000 offering from the County Fair Division. Our Fine Harness entries for the County Fair Championship brought to you by Trey and Emily Lee in their Prospect Lane Incorporated of Versailles. Special trophy in our County Fair Fine Harness class tonight, the Champion Preferred American Memorial Challenge Trophy. Watch your gate, if you would, please. Mr. Baker steps inside of Freedom Hall's show ring and will direct the entries around the turn. Mr. Baker, along with the ringmaster, is here for your safety. So any and all instructions from our ringmastering group and our gate men in your best interest. What a nice group with a field of eight expected. Watch that shoot now. One still to come. Billy Greenwell will handle the call of our County Fair Fine Harness Championship. Still coming now. Thank you, and we will be underway tonight. Drivers showing at a park trot, please. It's the County Fair Fine Harness Championship at the park trot. Work at ease, open the gate, and entry 640 has withdrawn. Let's open the gate, if you would, and like to have an attendant for that entry, 640. Judges, 640 has withdrawn. We'll move back to the rail, and once again, call our class to order at the park trot, please. Fine Harness entries at the park trot. And now show your horse, please. Show your horse. Thank you. And to the animated walk, please. Back to the animated walk. On the reverse with the County Fair entries tonight, drivers will continue at the animated walk, please. Let's be careful now in your reversing process, if you would. Second direction now, whips, at the animated walk, please. At the park trot, please. Park trot. Down to the animated walk, please. Calling for the lineup in class number two tonight, it has been the County Fair Championship for the Fine Harness entries. Drivers from the announcer stand set a ring towards the gate area, right in and lined up if you would please. Attendance directly in tonight, headers right on in. So the headers join us now in our County Fair Fine Harness Championship. $2,000 in added prize money brought to you by Prospect Lane of Versailles. Special trophies, the Champion Preferred American Memorial Challenge Trophy. And tonight, in honor and loving memory of Donna D. O'Keefe, donated by Michael O'Keefe, Gerald and Amanda O'Keefe Murchison, all of Bedford, New Hampshire. We'll present that trophy to our champion in just a moment. Trophy donor, Mrs. Marie Stouffer of Louisville. Judges gather now to mark their cards in our County Fair Championship. The qualifications for the County Fair entries, they must compete in five classes in five County Fair horse shows. Makes them eligible for the Sunday night County Fair Championships. Tonight by Trey and Emily Lee and Prospect Lane Incorporated of Versailles. It has been class number two on opening night. $2,000 in added prize money. The Kentucky County Fair Fine Harness Championship. Special trophies that will go to our champion tonight, the first of our County Fair Championships, will include the Champion Preferred American Memorial Trophy, donated by the Jeff Bartlett family. Must be won three consecutive times by the same horse for permanent possession. Also tonight, to in honor and loving memory of Donna D. O'Keefe, a longtime supporter of the American Saddlebred Horse, this trophy donated by husband Michael O'Keefe, along with Gerald and Amanda O'Keefe Murchison of Bedford, New Hampshire. Amanda and Gerald Murchison with us tonight to present the Donna D. O'Keefe Memorial Award. Trophy donor in this class, Mrs. Marie Stouffer of Louisville. Just a year ago, it was the entry of the Golden Creek Farms of Simpsonville. It was Cherished King. Tonight, second class with a unanimous decision, our County Fair Fine Harness champion tonight, it's Revolver and Brett Day. It's the gray horse heading to the winner's enclosure. Here's your County Fair Fine Harness champion. It is $450 for your catalog champion, Revolver. Brett C. Day, the whip for Robert L. Pugh, LLC, out of Pawleys Island, South Carolina, for the unanimous victory. Second in this class, going to 591, will be wearing 590. Here's Dances on Air. Charlie Duchel out of Scottsdale, Arizona. Lindsay Lavery in the buggy tonight. They will capture the Reserve Fine Harness Championship. Third goes to 1450. Here's Three Gables, Cracklin' Rosie. H.A. Brewer guides the entry for Three Gables, LLC, Hinsdale, Illinois. Cracklin' Rosie for third. Into the fourth position, the white ribbon tonight going to 555. It's High on Air. Sally McClure Jackson of Overland Park, Kansas. Here's Melissa Moore. Fifth is 469 tonight. It's Bungalow 8. Edward R. Bennett of Shelbyville, Kentucky, the recorded owner. Peter Palmer on the lines now in the fifth. And six goes to 502. It's Mooey Mooey, the entry of the Four Willows Farm, LLC of Greenwood, Indiana. Jennifer Abell, 502. Rundown of the winning numbers, 450 with a unanimous win, then 591, 1450, 555, 469, and 502. It's the Gray Horse to win the County Fair Championship tonight. Robert L. Pugh, LLC, out of Polly's Island, South Carolina. This is Champion Revolver, a unanimous decision for Dr. Pugh and Brett Day as the County Fair Fine Harness winner. Brett, congratulations. Nicely done in our Fine Harness class tonight.